everybody. Welcome back to another Batman video, where today I finally figured out what I was doing wrong last episode, and that was not going up the tower. And see, I am almost at the top of the tower, so... Okay, so there are enemies. There's a guy right above me, and he doesn't even know I'm here. Yes, wait, come over here, please, 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 take care. Vantel. You can't hit me. Oh yes, this is so easy. Hi.
Target is still missing.
Oh crap, I forgot that temporary right there. Beep 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 beep. Kaboom. Yes, you stay right there. Target in sight. Are there any vantage points I can get to? Gosh dang it. This will have to be my little vantage. How many people are there again? 5 hostiles?
Anyone got eyes on target?
Oh, the one blue guy is Hugo. Hugo Strange is the blue. Try to play this strategically, but they're all covering each other. God dang it. Throw the freaking smoke grenade. I can only disarm 2 of you. I have no vantage points. I have nowhere to escape to. Those guys were so close to each other, and why were there five of them? So you're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hostiles. Am I correct? No, 6. Are you down? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I just need a person to come over to the vent. Yes, you, sir. You, sir, please come over to the vent. This is what you call the ventilation of doom. It's a nice, nice, chill place where I kill you and open the vent and run. Pick your gun up. Pick your gun up.
Report. Any contact?
Crap. I gotta get out of here somehow. I have to be able to get out of these vents.
Anyone got eyes on the target?
I only have 2 uses on my disruptor. The vantage points, it sucks that the vantage points are outside. Because I use a lot of the vantage points for inverted takedowns. Gotta go swing now. There's a guy by himself. Crap, he's going over to where his brothers are. Oh, there's a guy right there. Hang. Dang, why do they cover each other really well. How do I play this?
Thank you.
Vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom. Yes, come out on the balcony. Oh, your toe. Your big toe. Oh wow, that was a far drop I had. Alright, sir, I need you to move. How am I gonna be able to take you out? Okay. You know you want to. Oh. No, he shot me out, you foot! Yes, you go back inside. Why do you guys have to destroy all of my vantage points? Another one bites the dust? Please don't get me copyrighted for saying that. Crap. Turn around. Yes, yes. Hi. Foot. Ouch. I can only go this way. Don't break that, please. No! Why? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? You ungrateful soul. I want to jam your weapons. No! I've only got four little things. I want to jam this guy's gun so bad. Well, that guy's leaving, and I can't use vantage points. They didn't destroy it! They didn't destroy this little vantage point over here. Yes, but this body's been unconscious for 17 minutes. Wow, I suck at this. Hey, they didn't destroy you or anything. Yes! Finally. Cutscene. Gotta get the cutscene. Cutscene. Gotta get the cutscene.
You've ruined everything.
command forces beyond your comprehension. I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo.
He gone.
And you failed to see it through.
But
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Rich. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me. Just give me more time. Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
What you've always fought against, and I will stop you.
I doubt it. Computer, activate protocol 11. What are you doing?
Passcode Wayne.
Oh, well, Rage just killed himself. Raz just killed himself. Well, how was that? Holy McNoli.
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
God dang it.
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I'm not up to a bad time, am I? I was waiting for you. And we both know you really can't ignore me, can you? So listen, Batman, I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a delivery, a real red carpet affair. Hurry though, it didn't take too long. Leading lady bowed dead in the dressing room.
I've gotta run fast. Go, go, I've gotta run fast. Go, 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 go. Oh, why did I glide kick? Thank you. 6 minutes? What do you mean? Well, that's the end of the video. Goodbye!